back of that truck. She jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my God, this is my soul. I've been